with covenant fulfillment, I call the covenant creator to act in behalf of this people. You have heard every utterance. You have heard what they need. You invited us to do that because they obeyed what you asked them to do. Mm-hmm. Oh, Father, I declare now that what they have asked you to do is done. Your angels are released in their behalf.
Thank you, Lord.
Coming their way. Heaven and earth is moving toward them right now in Jesus' name to satisfy every need. It is done. It is sealed by covenant of salt forever. Praise you for it, Father, in Jesus' name.
Amen.